Google Chrome tip number 1. Google Chrome is a memory hog. It takes RAM memory even if it is not running in the foreground due to extensions and Chrome apps. If you want to free the RAM memory for other apps, then go to Chrome Settings, Advanced, then System Settings. Now disable Continue Running Background Apps when Google Chrome is closed. This will free up the RAM memory for other apps when Chrome is not running. It will also disable the Chrome desktop notifications, but it is actually worth the trade-off. Follow for more.